hojas.
No, no. I have.
Have you ever got, had an accident in class?
Never.
Have you ever gone to a party without asking your parents?
I'm trying to make this look better.
Have you ever snuck to a party without your parents? I told them.
That's why I have to.
Never.
I never have.
Neither. Where's my ink pen? 1 second. I got to get my ink pen. Have you ever made a mistake on, like, YouTube videos and all that? Comment down in the section below. Even do you do YouTube? If you don't do YouTube, don't comment to that question. And here's for the non-YouTubers. Have you ever subscribed to Tic Tac Tweet or Dame TDM? Comment in the section below. That's an answer, I think.
Hey, they got us comment. They have. Subscribe to Dame TDM, I'm telling them. And now they're just subscribing to Dame TDM.
No.
Subscribing to us. Isn't that funny?
No, it's
just
not.
Just a few.
No, I don't say.
We still, no one wants us videos, so we better just quit our job.
It's not a job. We're not even 15. Okay. Never have you, have you ever pooped on your pants, in your pants?
I have when I was a baby.
And I ate it. That's funny. I was born when he was not. I was born.
Okay.
Have you ever hit somebody? Yes, you have. Have you ever dressed up as Harley Quinn or a Disney character? You have.
I have when I was born. Hey, where's Mike? Hey! And you barely can see that A.
I need to make my A better too.
Oh, my A's better.
Yeah, my A's better. Have you ever...
Have you ever, bathroom on yourself anywhere.
Hey, that's never. Never. Not like Walmart or school, but I
never. What? What did you say?
You have.
Have done what?
Pooped on your pants.
Oh, I'm a baby. That doesn't count.
I have. Have you ever?
That doesn't count. No, that does not count. That's a sickness that makes you.
Have you ever subscribed to Tic Tac Toy?
I don't know how you that channel is.
I'm just gonna go find. Have you ever watched Tic Tac Toy?
Have you ever ate your poo? Have you ever studied your mouth? Have you ever played your mouth?
We ended this video. Bye! We're gonna end it on the TV. Turn it off.
Robbie D.